Hi, welcome to Shilar's Kitchen. Today we are going to make quinoa broccoli frittata mini muffins. For that you need quinoa, cooked quinoa, some onion, garlic, ginger, up to you, steamed cut broccoli, feta cheese, cheddar cheese, and some protein pancake mix and egg, salt, pepper, and other seasoning mixes, up to you, and any baking pan. It could be big muffins pan or small muffins pan, or it could be like a bread making pan. Mix all the ingredients together. It has eggs, so it looks slightly liquidy, but when we bake it, it should be fine, right? So I kept a small muffin pan ready, and I have the bread pan ready. I'm going to add this mixture in the baking pan. Oven for 350 baking setting, and I have the mixture poured into the pans, and this is going in the oven.